can just start it soon. Okay, okay.
Taip, gavau tavo pasveikinimą, ačiū labai, bet aš negaliu šitą savaitgalį. Ką? Ne, aš negaliu. Ačiū už dovaną, bet pas mane labai daug darbo. Gal kitą kartą? Bet jeigu aš tavęs neprašiau, pirk man gimtadienio dovanos. Aš negaliu... Aš negaliu praleisti savaitgalį kažkokiam ramybės centre, vien dėl to, kad tu galvoji, kad man reikia... Kad man reikia atostogų. Gal kitą mėnesį, ar dar kitą? Iš tikrųjų? Tu žinai, ko man reikia. Aš negaliu patikėti. Aš jau tau sakiau, niekur aš nevažiuosiu. Atleis, bet aš turiu klientą kitą linijoje. Taip, turim pakalbėti kitą kartą, kitą dieną. Iki, pakalbėsim kitą dieną. Ate.
You're here. Yeah, and so this is our humble abode here. Hey everybody, Anna's here.
All right.
Hey!
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Where's my room?
Oh yes, just a little quiet house out in the magic garden here for you. You'll think you'll like very much. For you, something special. Okay, so get settled here, but at 1 p.m., please come back in into the meditation hall. Join us there, okay? Make yourself at home. See you soon. like this in New York.
It is a little different. Yeah. Yeah, you know, we don't have that many yards in New York.
Mm.
New York is more, it's more cosmopolita. It's more, mm-hmm. It's a different texture.
Yes. Absolutely. I want to know if you're happy and how you understand happiness.
Well, it's very difficult. It's very difficult when you know, there's no time for us. I mean, I have to work.
Yeah. Do you know what the ingredients are for happiness? Time, support, and love. Do you have any memories like that from when you were a child?
Yes, I think I do. Mm. When I was a little girl, my family didn't have enough money, and we didn't have big celebrations like nowadays. We would get little presents, a little small things, but what made me really very, very happy is to get the little orange. Because we would get that orange only once a year. And we would get the orange on Christmas. And I remember always that I didn't want to eat it. I just wanted to keep it in my hands and look it. I didn't want to share. I remember that.
I know it was a little different, maybe very different, but you seemed to like it more as the weekend went on. Yeah?
I love it.
So good. We want you to know that the community liked you very much. The cats, in fact, liked you very much, which is very important. They're important members of the community. So the door is always open for you here. You need to know this. You're always welcome here to come for a short or even a longer time. We might even have a work situation. We could work with that a little bit. Some possibilities here, okay?
So,
and we have a little present for you. Maybe you open this later. Something special for you. Okay? Yeah.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes. Yes.
Thank
so,
you.
Be well until our paths cross again, okay? Maybe relax a little bit more in New York, too.
Mm-hmm. I will have you in my heart. Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you. Bye. Bye, kids. Mama? Is it too much to dream that we can